Hello, I am Sushmit from Zoho Campaigns marketing team. This is the Knowledge Series. Here we are going to talk about a few aspects of Zoho Campaigns in less than 5 minutes. What are we going to talk about today? It's a very important topic. Do you need to pay for all the contacts that you are syncing from your Zoho CRM to your Zoho Campaigns? Well, this is what I'm going to talk about. Under the new sync setup, you need to sync all your contacts from Zoho CRM to Zoho Campaigns. You can sync both marketing and non-marketing contacts. Here is what you can do. You can sync your contacts, bring them to Zoho Campaigns as non-marketing contacts, and then you can mark them as marketing contacts. That's up to your specifications and your choice. You will then only be charged for those contacts who are marked under the marketing category. Additionally, if you want to associate topics to these contacts, you can definitely follow the description that is given below and learn more as to how to do it. Now, if you have found this video to be helpful and useful, do subscribe to our channel. Please click on that bell icon and be notified every single time we post a video. Thank you.